morning, coming to you live once again. This is a Wild Chef. Well, this is a Sunday morning in Apia, and we are doing our normal Sunday morning routine, which is preparing for lunch. Well, today we're going to try the what we call the oka, and that's raw fish and coconut cream. So we're here at the fish market. We've just been to the fish market. We grabbed our fish, we grabbed our lemons, grabbed our tomatoes, grabbed the cucumber. Now we're going to go grab some taro and some au to accompany our oka. So we'll be right back real soon. We'll do the rest of the shopping. I'm going to go have a coffee, take a little break right now. Have a good morning. We'll see you later on.
That's too much, man.
Got it, Mike? The shopping so. For to do the oka, man. Okay?
Just downtown Apia, we've just been to the fish market, and the Wild Chef is we're heading home now to prepare the oka.
Good morning, hi once again, this is the Wild Chef. Well, as you can see, we've already been to the market, we've bought our fish, and now we are getting the grated coconut so we can do the oka. As you can see, we've done all that, we've got quite a bit to go through. Those are all the coconuts, and that is the pengu, what we call the pengu. Then after that, we squeeze it out with that. That's what we call the kawanga. And then we've got some chili sauce. That's for the later for the oka. And the cream is actually all for the lobster. We've got some crab. And for the raw fish. And if I think of anything else, we'll come back to you later. But right now, it's a good workout, good sweat. So I've got to get back to my workout. It's a hot day here in Apia. Catch you later. As you can see, we're about at the end of our workout. 100% coconut cream. Your food tastes better with 100% coconut cream. So after this, we're just about done, and we should get to our oka. And yeah, it's a real good workout. Do this twice a week. You don't need to go to the gym. Okay. Okay, well, as you can see, we're now in the kitchen and we're chopping up our fish. Our fish is called asi asi. It's the best fish you can do buy in Samoa for oka. So normally the preferable size would be maybe about a cube, an inch, 2 inches, yeah. Not too big, you don't want it too big, you don't want it too small. And that all goes in there, and that just gets about ready for the lemon, which we're gonna marinate our fish in, okay? So I'm just about done here, and we'll be back with you soon. Welcome back. Well, as you can see, we have got to the, we're almost here, people. Hold your horses. We've got the Tahitian lime grown right in the backyard. So we're gonna squeeze that into there to our asi asi raw fish to give it a bit of marinade. And that's just a couple of lemons, not too many. And we'll just put that in the fridge for about 10 minutes just to marinate it. Don't marinate it too long because it'll slightly overcook it. Wow, that's yum. Seaweed, limu, oka, I can't wait. Oh, welcome back. As you can see, new coconut. It's Sunday, no beer today. I'll just have a taste. Wow, that is good stuff. Sunday, new, the oka in there, lobster, crabs. That's a winner. Wow. As you can see, we have got lobster, king crab, and the delicacy of all delicacies. It's what we call dapololo. It is absolutely delicious. It only comes around once a year. So we're gonna cook it up in like 5 minutes and we'll show you. It's good. We'll see you soon. As you can see, our fish has been marinating in the fridge for about 10 minutes and we're all ready to go now. So we've got our fish in there, got our lemon, fresh coconut cream. Okay, we're pouring that in there. Now you don't want to put in too much. Just a nice consistent, not too rich. Bit of that should do it. Then it's always good to put in a bit of water. Just not too much, just there. Okay, we'll give it a stir. It's nice. So you don't want it too thick, not too rich. And then you don't want it too watery. So that's like a good consistency there. Give that a stir. Then we add a bit of salt. Not too much salt. That's about there. A little bit of always black pepper. Black pepper always. Give that a good shake. Always love a nice lot of black pepper. Okay, and then we've got our veggies, we've got our onions, we've got our tomatoes, and we've got our cucumber. That all goes in there. Okay, here we go. Right, then you gotta give it a good, nice stir. So, as you can see, it's not too runny, and it's not too thick. You want a real good consistency. Can we just zoom in there, have a look? How does that look? That looks pretty darn yummy. That looks absolutely delicious. Okay, let's give that a go. We'll just give it a little taste test. And that's how you do it. Oh, it's been a long morning, and I think it's about time. Time to eat. What have we got? We've got crabs, we've got lobster, we've got salmon seaweed, limu, we've got taro, we've got wau, we've got what we were going through today, wild oka, fish in coconut cream, and then we've got the salmon caviar palolo number one. All right. There's not much else to say, but it's time to eat, time to say grace. Thank you for joining us. We will see you next time. As for now, take care. God bless. Tofa soifua.